one thing that inspired me a lot lyric wise was like just emotions that I'm going through. For me, it's more the internal stuff than situations. So like at one point I was writing a lot of songs about following your dreams and being brave enough to do that, and also getting out of depression and anxiety and things like that. So that's not, those are kind of recurring situations